I'm Scott Ford, and behind me is the Devil's River Basin. Didn't really see any rams in the group that we were looking at that were mature enough, so we're gonna go glass some more areas before we lose our sunlight. So these are audad beds that we found up here. We're looking at the pictoglyphs from the Paleo Indians. We actually found some audad beds right up here in this area. And so we're gonna keep moving along here, look at some more of this ancient history that's up here. So we're gonna paddle upriver a couple miles. We're gonna put the canoe in on shore, and we're gonna head up into the terrain where the audad are and start to glass and see if we can find a ram.